Here we go, here we go. This is a fantastic tradition that has been at Gibbons Middle School since before I became principal, and that means it's since before you were even born, okay? And we want to maintain this tradition. So, we have about a dozen really talented acts, and we're doing this very, very intentionally to give you a great end of the school year and a great start of your summer. This does require a tremendous amount of work from the teachers who are pulling this together, and it also requires a tremendous amount of courage from your peers who are going to be performing for you. So I know that you will be incredibly respectful and have fun. Please join me in recognizing the folks who have pulled this together again this year. Mrs. Paquin, Mrs. Casale, Mrs. Nottingham, Mrs. Fridley, and Mrs. Rice. As well as our esteemed tech department, Mr. Notice and Mr. Pasciarelli, thank you very much. So we plan to be here for our 2023 Gibbons Got Talent show for about 2 hours, and then afterwards we're going to send everybody back to 7th period where you'll get your yearbooks, and then that's going to be pretty close to the end of the day. Okay? So that is the plan for the day. Moving forward, I'm going to introduce our MC, Mr. Brian Glowacki.
Gibbons Middle School, how you feeling? Last day, right? We got the talent show coming up. You better get loud. Let's go. You guys ready? You ready to have a good time here? I was warned backstage about some of you. They're like, some people are gonna give you a hard time. I won't say who. this group over here, and they also said they might not even listen to you. They might have their earbuds in the whole time and be on their phone, so you don't even have to worry about what you say. And then they said halfway through this, some of you are going to get up and go to the bathroom and just be gone for half an hour. You know who you are. You know. Some of you are guilty of that, right? Then I go to the bathroom, and then you're just gone for half the day? That's fun. Raise your hand if you do that. Wow. Maybe I should have said, raise your hand if you don't do that. That's probably better. Yeah, four of you. What is going on here? Okay, don't break up into small discussion groups. You answer the question, and then we're gonna move on to the next question. Fair? We don't just go, I do that. You guys excited? You're sitting here, relaxed. You're ready for school to be over, right? Isn't it funny they bring us back after a long weekend? Just set us free into the wild, right? Set us free. Well, I'm excited to be here. I have a big show coming up this weekend. I'm headlining the Wilbur Theater in Boston, Massachusetts. And I was like, that's kind of fun. Like, that's like kind of cool. But I was like, put me at the middle school first, where I can't say anything. Because I don't want to get in trouble. Because I'll tell you what, I wasn't the good student. I was the one in the front on my phone with the earbuds in, waiting to go to the bathroom. I promise you that. So everybody's here to have fun, as your exciting principal told us. I was like, go out there and really hype him up. He's like, here's all the rules. You gotta sit down for a little while. It takes a lot of courage. Give it up for your amazing principal. Are you charging the stage? Is this like Will Smith? Give it up for your principal and all your amazing teachers for putting up with us all. Let's get this party started, shall we?
Yes!
Before I introduce the show, I gotta bring out your judges for this year. Ladies and gentlemen, your music teacher. Put your hands together for Mr. Stilettano. Make some noise, make her feel welcome, your assistant principal, Ms. Stewart. And please help me say hola to your Spanish teacher, Mrs. Scarlett. Take your seat at the judges' table, please. Should we judge them real quick? Let's make some noise for Mr. Stilettano. Make some noise for Ms. Stewart. Make some noise for Mrs. Scarlett. We're ready. You guys ready over here? You're excited? You got your thermal flask here, whatever that thing's called? All right. Mr. Stilettano, can we hear you on your mic? Let's make sure that's ready to go.
Oh, I am ready and excited for this year's show.
Yeah. How many years have you been judging?
I've been judging for at least 73 years now in this show.
Are you excited? Are you ready to go? See why I did this? Uh-oh. Hang on. Oh, there you are. There we are. Are you excited? Is it, how many years have you been involved with Gibbons Got Talent? Okay, I like it. And you, how long have you been doing this?
This is my first time performing. Judging. Okay.
She's gonna perform at the end. She's gonna sing for us, or you're gonna...
Judging.
Okay. I've been judging since I walked in here.
That's
not my job.
I do that.
All right, one quick question for each of you. It's all the same question. What are you most excited about for the end of the school year?
Silence in the hallway.
You know, if you want silence in the hallway, just put your AirPods in. You won't be able to hear a thing. I'm with you. What are you most looking forward to?
Summer?
Yeah.
Going to the beach.
Mr. Stilettano, what are you most looking forward to?
You know, that's really a good question, but it's hard for me to talk about that because the summer is such a sad time because I just miss all of the students so much.
That's not what you said earlier.
Are you gonna miss your teachers, guys?
Yes.
Are you gonna miss each other?
Yes.
Are you ready to get the show started? Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gibbons Got Talent. Make some noise. I'm gonna bring on your first teacher to introduce your first act. Please put your hands together. Help me welcome Mrs. Innes.
Duet, setting the bar high while showcasing these performers' vocal and theatrical skills. Bringing us a little taste of Broadway with the song Apex Predator from the hit show Mean Girls, please give it up for the green and purple teams Danny Beaver and Kyla Santos.
Thank you.
Stand here with me, stand here with me. Give it up for them one more time, come on. Your judges have a few things to say. Who are we starting with here?
All right, first of all, love the song choice. I think we were listening to that all weekend long in our house this weekend, so perfect, love it. I really loved your singing. I thought you guys both did a very nice job. Continue to remember to support through the high notes, of course. And I guess the only other thing I would have really liked is you really energized the latter part of the song. I would have loved to see that body energy, that eye energy a little bit earlier, and almost think about how you might present it or stage it in the overall performance. But the singing was very good. Nice job.
Our next judge.
I love how you channeled Janice and Katie with the outfits, okay? You're a Mean Girls person like I am since I just did this show. I know all about the characters, so you tried to put the characters into it. Good job with that. You engaged the audience, which was awesome. You looked at them the whole time. You showed emotion. I love how you interacted at the end. I agree, Mr. Silitano. I would have loved to see you work the stage a little bit, but you did a terrific job. Beautiful.
Very nice.
Amazing job to both of you. I liked how you were at a simmer and then you brought it up to a boil. I really liked that. I got you, Miss Smith. But it was beautiful. I loved that journey for you, and I'm just so proud.
Give it up for Danny and Kyla, everybody. Our next teacher I'm bringing up to introduce your next act, please welcome Miss Tynan.
Wonderful honor of introducing to the stage the most talented bucket drummers in all of maybe all of Westboro, okay? They are inspired from the beats of the streets in Boston. Please welcome Vikram, Aryan, and Eleanor!
We've not seen something like that in, I think, in all the time we've done this, which was really enjoyable. Of course, the rhythmic integrity was really, really solid. You guys were very in sync. I love that. I guess the only thing, if I had to critique, would be, I loved it when you were doing, like, the flipstick and stuff, like, or stick flipping stuff. Do some more of that, a little more smiling, a little bit more three different individual parts. But overall, that was super fun and cool. Nice.
I agree. I thought
like that before, and I love how you have your homing instruments there, and the coordination of being in sync together is huge for that, so you guys get a lot of kudos for that as well, and I thought it was really good. And of course, you coordinated your outfits. I'm all about the visual, you know that. So there you go. All right, great job.
That was absolutely amazing. I love the originality of it, and you were definitely all working together. I love that journey for you. I wish it was a bit longer. It was honestly really, really good, and I would have loved to see individual parts, but that was absolutely phenomenal. Yeah. Proud of you.
Give it up,
Frank! Yes,
can I say love? Did you say I love that journey for you? Oh, I like that. You guys like that saying? I like that. You guys ready for your next act? Let's get nice and loud. I'm going to bring up the next teacher to bring up your next act. Please get nice and loud. Help me welcome Mr. Arujo.
All right. So you probably know this. Every other teacher has an index card. That's because they're well prepared. I am far from that. So, I can really only say the truth about these next guys, and I've had them all year, so I know them pretty well. So if everyone could just look to their left, look to their right. See, the truth is, both people that you just looked at have far more talent than the people that you're about to welcome to the stage. But they're all we got. So I'm gonna need you guys to clap at the end, so as not to shatter the illusion that they might win, okay? Don't shatter their confidence either. No, I'm just kidding. They're going to give you a rendition of Count On Me by Bruno Mars that I'm told Mr. Mars can only really dream of putting on. So you're really in for something special here. Give it up for Ari and Avi.
That's what friends are supposed to do, I am.
Oh yeah, I know I told you to, here, face the judges here. Mr. Stilettano. Oh, you're starting down there? Okay, I can't wait for the technical evaluation of this.
The technical, yes. Well, first I'd like to say to your introduction, I think that, you know, you really couldn't count on him. I mean, I think we, a round of applause just for that introduction of him. Clearly it was an audience favorite. You had a great sing-along. You definitely had an audience favorite. I noticed you got more comfortable with it as you grew into the song. Loved the hand movements. They were choreographed clearly. Your woo-woo-woo-woos need a wee bit more work. Wee bit. But it's a tough thing to commit to. But overall, I was really, really proud. It was really good.
All right, so. I feel like it was a great song choice. The audience got into it, you got into it, Mr. Stilettano got into it. That was great. Everyone knew it. It sent a good message. You can count on me. Last day of school, going off in different directions. That was all great stuff. I liked how you did your movements and everything, and you engaged with the audience. And I will say your oohs were notably good.
Mr. Stilettano. Your expert opinion here.
Well, again, love the song. I was getting into it back here. I was waving my hands with everybody. I love the way that you encouraged the audience involvement. I thought, musically, you did a great job with the memorization of the lyrics. Right? Nice job with that. You know, vocally, maybe a little bit of hanging out with me after school would help you get a little bit more on pitch. But you know, other than that, you had a good go for it. Well, I like it. I like it.
Give it up for Audie out here, buddy. All right. Are you ready for your next teacher to bring up your next act? Oh, don't you lose energy on me now, Gibbons. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, your next teacher coming up to the stage to introduce your next act. Please help me welcome Mr. Power.
All right, kids, welcome. Here we go. Be ready to be amazed. Straight from the green team with their awesome moves and incredible voices, here is the dynamic duo Grace Lee and Kiyomi Mersey performing the song C10.
Yes. Part of that was how surprised we all were, right? When that song started, I don't think there were many people in the room who knew it. We did not expect the energy and the focus that you had on stage, the entire package that you brought, from the great singing to the staging, the choreography, the in-sync movements, the back and forth. I mean, I think that was very impressive. Nice work, you two. I hope you embrace everybody.
To bring up your next act, I'd like to bring to the stage Mrs. Ryan.
So the next performer is going to do something that they practiced in English along with all the other eighth graders. She's kind of perfected this art. She wants you to know that this is an original poem that she is going to perform. She also would like me to say that if she wins, the blue team once again will rule the world.
Until all of your, how have you been messages turn to, are you there? I have to say, I'll miss the people and this place. The big brick walls, the empty hallways, the teachers I've come to know who will stay as I and others go to a whole new environment. But hey, we're pros at this by now. Save your tears and take a bow as you exit stage left of your middle school play.
Before I kick it over to the judges, I gotta say, first of all, you wrote that. She wrote it. No background music, no dancing. To stand up here just to say something that you wrote from your heart is so impressive, it's so amazing. I know I'm not a judge, but I love the whole thing. Take it away.
I love that you took something that we did at school and you brought it to the talent show. I think that's amazing. And being too dramatic is my thing too, so I identify with you, girl. Also, I feel like the parallel to the poem for the stage in the school, I just love that because you know I'm all about the theater too. So great job. Very nicely done.
The fact that you wrote that, again, most of what people are doing today are recreating other people's work, which is fabulous and is a wonderful skill. But what you just did is something so raw and so personal. For you to share your own words, your own voice, was really, really beautiful. I really appreciate that. What I would say is you do a really great job with it. As you continue with your craft, continue to observe the silence. Use the room. Feel that space.
Addie, that was remarkable. I think a few people have already said it, that idea of coming out and doing an original work. Everyone is taking a huge step here, performing in front of their peers, and it's not easy, and for you to come out and speak your truth. I agree with Mr. Stilettano. I think your words are so powerful. Don't be afraid to come out and hold that silence. But you absolutely, even with the applause, which was well deserved, you went with it and made it your own. Really proud of you.
Thank you.
Give it up, everybody. I'll give it to somebody else. One more time. Let's go. To have a room full of your peers quiet for any reason is something. They were all on the edge of their seats. I love that. I'm ready to bring up your next teacher to bring up the next act, but I feel like the energy you guys might be getting a little tired, or maybe you weren't thinking about what's on my phone. So let me check the room. Let me see if you're still with us here. Mr. Mahalik. Keep it going until he gets up here. Keep going until he gets up here.
Right. Hello, everyone. I had the distinct honor, one would might even call it a privilege, of having a student last year in class. And, you know, throughout the history of performers, whether in athletics or music, you know, there's certain individuals that you really only need one name and you know right away who you're talking about. You know, LeBron. We know who LeBron is. Pele. Madonna, right? These types of individuals. And this next performer is one of those such people. So please, give it up for the interminable, the impressive, the one, the only, Mr. Sohan.
I'll be there.
Look at them, they were all just standing up for you. Quick note. Excuse me. One quick note. I think you can help the other guys with their oohs and ahs. Other than that, I'm gonna leave it up to the judges.
So, senor, how did I not know that you could sing like this? I've had you for 2 years. Que sorpresa, no? Oh my God, you have a great voice. That was beautiful, you did a great job. And you got more and more comfy as it went on and everyone did the wave and everyone to interact with you. That was great, nice job, Sohan. De nada.
Sohan, you know I've always loved your voice. You have a really, really great singing voice. It's such a nice sound. As you continue to sing, continue to work on space, especially the upper notes, and support the sound so the intonation stays in check, your smile it fills the room. I mean, it's really great. So not only do you have a great song choice, you got that awesome smile, and your sound is really, really great. So nice job, Mark.
Comments. You and I have joked about all year, and this is a whole side of you I didn't know. Your smile really does light up a room. I think you should do more like this in the future. I saw you getting more comfortable as the song went on, and the smile was amazing. I can't wait to see what you do in the future. Well done.
One more time. I'm gonna give them a hard time real quick. You never interrupt the MVP chant. Are you ready for your next act? To bring our next act to the stage, please help me welcome Aisha Osmani, everybody.
Just to let you all know. I am so excited to introduce our next act, Gibbons' very own boy band, ABBG. Inspired by none other than Queen Beyoncé and the great Ryan Levine. Their dance moves and their lip syncing skills. So here, to dazzle us and to dance their way into our hearts, please give it up for Amo Prakash, Redmond Page, Ryan Levine, and Bright Boucher.
I'm gonna dream of hope again.
Middle school, what do you think? All right, let's hear from our judges.
Wow, so that was a lot to take in. Like, many different things going on there. I like how you switched off who was front and center, who was in the back, who was dancing along. And your costumes are super interesante. And you had a variety of music there. The audience liked your music choices. It was definitely something full of energy. Good job.
I like the audience. Found that very entertaining. Love the wigs. Love the wigs. Love the socks. I don't know why, but I do. And I really enjoyed the way you guys embraced the whole stage, particularly when you guys like jumped out there. That was awesome. I was like, yeah! Nice work.
I particularly like the matching props. I noted that. You are born entertainers. That is no surprise. I've noticed that all year. And so you definitely, I love how you work the audience and the whole stage. You had a lot of fun. All right. Congratulations.
Make some noise for them. Nice job. You guys having fun so far or what? To bring up your next act, I need to the stage Mrs. Lim.
Thank you.
on piano, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable. It sounded like you had more arms than you should. It just was, wow, unbelievable. Judges?
Steve, that was absolutely amazing. It was a really, a lot, everyone knows that song, and you did such an original playing of it. You could see your emotion, the way you move through the piece is absolutely amazing. I was captured the whole time. Awesome job.
So y'all have the cheap seats for that, I apologize, because you don't get to see the awesome things happening on her hands that we get to see from up here. Sadie, your left hand work is just really outstanding. It's really impressive. I also thought you had great dynamic contrast. Critiques, probably things you've heard before. I would go a little less pedal in the beginning. It got a little muddy. And when you're doing all that phenomenal work with the left hand, remember that that's the harmony, so a little bit less there and a little bit heavier in the melody in the right hand, but very nice, very, very nice.
I thought exactly what Mr. Solitano was saying about the best seats. I mean, the finger work is amazing that she has to do, and the pedal work, the pedal and the fingers. Like, I took piano for 10 years, and you don't want to hear me play the piano ever. It was beautiful. You picked a great song everyone loved. I just thought you did a beautiful job.
One more time for Sadie, everybody. Amazing. What'd you guys think? Nice and loud. To bring your next act to the stage, please welcome Mr. Richard.
Contestant is a person blessed with a wide array of talent, an accomplished student, exceptional writer, and as you will shortly see, a brilliant artist. Giving us a front row seat to witness the creation of her exquisite artistry, please welcome, from the Green Team, Mai Majority.
Thank you.
What'd you guys think? We gotta wait for our judges to get back up. How about a round of applause for our judges working hard for you?
Mahi, that was absolutely amazing. I grew up in the days of Bob Ross. I hear he's making a bit of a resurgence. And it's absolutely amazing to watch you work. And I would love to see you even at a slow speed. The level of detail and your, you know, what you bring into the composition is absolutely amazing. Where you, even the adding of the detail at the end, I look forward to seeing what other things you produce in the future. It was gorgeous.
That was beautiful. You have wonderfully creative ideas. There was so much happening in that drawing, and the painting was so beautifully detailed. I loved it, loved it, loved it. I would encourage you to keep going with this craft. What it looked like to me is by the end, you've found a really great angle and a way to hold the camera, and I would say take that and run with it, because that's my only critique, is the fact that at times we saw that camera move. I love the part where the sun came through. That was actually gorgeous. But overall, really, really great. Keep running with this. This was really awesome.
I echo what my two fellow judges said. It was so beautiful, and I've been lucky enough to have you all here and see what beautiful art you can do in Spanish when you were doing some visual projects, and they were gorgeous as well. So you are just an amazing artist. And it was super impressive. I love the colors, the detail, just the subject matter was cool. It was amazing. You should be super proud of yourself. Terrific job.
One more time, one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We're in the home stretch now, but I need some energy out of you, Gibbons Middle School. Let's go. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Paulus.
Hello, everybody. I gotta reset. I'm trying to get that image of Mr. Brennan dancing to Party in the USA out of my head. All right, here we go. Greetings and welcome. I have the honor, ladies and gentlemen, of introducing a talented percussionist from the Blue Team. Now, in the history of music, which I am an expert,
yes, you are.
Thank
yes,
you, Mrs.
You
Delatorre.
Are. Yes,
thank
you.
Of course you are.
I was totally paying attention to you.
Drummers like John Bonham, Neil Peart, and Tommy Lee, just to name a few, are fantastic at their craft. Gibbons, you're in for a treat. Prepare yourselves for an unforgettable experience as Nathan takes center stage and mesmerizes us with his exceptional talent on the drums. It is my honor to introduce Nate the Great Furman.
When you
attitudes.
All right. First of all, Nathan, great improvement from last year. You really come a long ways in your drum playing, which is really great. Love the shirt, perfect for the gig today. You know what I like too is not only are you just playing the drums, but you're performing. Like, not only are you getting ready for that, you're like, oh, it's really awesome to watch. Just remember to lay back in the pocket. You get a little bit ahead of the beat. I know it's really, really tough. I applaud you for just losing the headphones, be like, dude, I can't, the sound is not working for me right now. But the biggest thing is just lay back in the pocket. But really, really nice improvement. Awesome.
That was absolutely amazing. All Supernatural fans are probably gonna go home and watch tonight. It was absolutely amazing. I know how hard drumming is, and I can see pure talent, and you are a natural performer. So I can only see sky's the limit on what you do. Well done.
I agree, I thought you did an amazing job. I had the privilege of watching last year as well, and you just have done such a good job with everything, and just the energy you put into it, and just you were into it, even on the quiet part with the cymbals, just keeping the time was awesome, and you brought me back to my middle school time with that song, and some of you can relate out there, I know you can. So, yeah, that's right.
Nice job. Just an idea here. We got a drummer, amazing piano player. We got the dudes with the wigs dancing around. A Gibbons Middle School touring band maybe this summer. You can put that together, kid.
We'll put it together, absolutely.
They can join you at the Wilbur this weekend.
Yeah, they can open for me. Or I'll open for them. I don't care. They already paid me. You guys ready for more? We only got a couple left. You guys ready for more? To bring up the next act, please help me welcome Mr. Canoy. Come on! Let me go home! Come on!
So, listen, I have the honor and privilege to introduce this duet. They're gonna sing this beautiful, listen, when I say beautiful, listen carefully. I've only cried 3 times in my entire life. First one, when my son was born. The second, when I heard the national anthem for the first time. The third one, when I heard these two sing this incredible 2010 rendition. Let's welcome Nandit and Sue Devi as they sing Baby by Justin Bieber.
Baby, baby, oh, I thought you'd always be mine. say my heart pound. It's for the fun when I see you this weekend at school on the playground. But I really want to see you on the weekend. She knows she got me dazed, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying, baby, 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 all night, baby, baby, baby.
Yeah, what was great is the confidence. Both of you are very confident singers. You were both confident on the stage, and that was very present. It allowed them to not only enjoy the song, but enjoy the entire experience. Because they would have enjoyed the song anyways, but the fact that you both sang it well and enjoyed yourself and were confident allowed everybody in the community to enjoy that experience. So, awesome job.
One more time for them. Make some noise. Nice job. You ready for one more, Gibbons? Are you ready for one more, Gibbons? Bringing this next act to the stage, I need you to help me welcome Miss Mace.
My back's and
I said, what do we think, Gibbons? Judges.
Juliet, that was incredible. The audience was pin drop quiet at parts of it. They were captivated. And I loved how you utilized the stage. As a solo performer, people forget how important that is. And the song you built to the crescendos in the midst, and your runs were absolutely, on point. So well done.
That was gorgeous. I just have to say it was gorgeous. Just the way that you connect with the audience, you make it seem effortless. It's not effortless, but it just comes out and it's beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous. And just your stage presence, the way you engage the audience, the judges, everybody, you know how to work the stage. You're a good entertainer. Nicely done.
Juliet, that was outstanding. Your voice was just maybe on point. What I really love is that you're singing in a style where a lot of young people just shout, and you're using a beautiful mixed voice, which is gonna take you many, many wonderful places with your singing. Really love that. I love the confidence that you have on the stage. Your presence is really special. Just as you continue to grow, because you've got a huge future in front of you with this stuff, continue to find your own voice. Make sure you're not trying to be like anybody else out there, because you have something very special. Nice job.
One more round of applause. You can actually hang out. You want to stay up here and I'll get everybody else up here? Or do you need a break after that amazing performance? Can I get all the acts that performed to come up stage, please? Our judges are going to go deliberate, I think they call it. Big round of applause for all of our performers today. If we had that MVP chant for all of them, I wouldn't feel bad about it. You know what I'm saying? Let's go loud for these guys. Let's go. Here, come on. Go hide back there. Come up here with me. We're not taking a bow yet. I got questions. We're going to talk to you guys. Come on up. You can take one bow now. I'll have you take one at the end, too. So whoever you perform with, you can come up. So who was first? You guys, come out here. Stand right here. Big round of applause there. So what was your favorite part of performing today?
The last part. I like the ending.
Like when it was over, you're like, get me out of here? Or
the ending of the song, I mean.
Oh, you mean when you belted it out and everyone was like, wow. That part? What do you think, guys? Now, are you in 7th grade or 8th grade? So you'll be back again next year? No matter what happens to those judges, even if you win today, next year you come back, defend the crown. If not, you come back, win it. How's that sound? All right, give it up for them, come on. Who is next? Who's it? Who is it? You, oh. Big round of applause here, big round. The bucket drummers, right? Whose idea was this?
All of ours.
You guys are like, we're banging on these buckets anyways. We might as well go win the talent show. Do any of you guys play drums or just buckets?
All of us.
You all play drums? In the school band? All right. 7th grade or 8th grade? More 7th graders. This getting better and better every year. I probably won't be back next year. Maybe I will. Who knows where my career is going. I might be back here. Did you have fun, most importantly? All right, besides you guys, who was your favorite? You're like, if you say, I'm in first place, who are you picking for second?
The boy band.
Thank you. Thank you guys very much. Let's get the boy band up here to take a little bow. I've seen a lot in my life. I've never seen anything like this. I'm here for it, as you guys would say, right? Whose idea was the Crocs?
Team effort.
And you had these wigs at home, or you had to buy them at the Halloween store?
I got
Is it? I might need to borrow that. I think I would look good. I love the song selection. I love that the crowd went crazy. You guys were dancing together. That was awesome, right?
Yeah.
You guys are in eighth grade, right?
Yeah, but I'm gonna be back next year.
Are you really?
Failing Homer kind of takes a toll on you, so.
He's got jokes. You can't fail homeroom. I know I graduated first in my class, August of 1999. That was a long time ago. Summer school. I was first in my class, valedictorian of summer school. What's your name, buddy?
My name's Brian Levine.
Greg Bouchard.
I'm Mo Prakash.
Give it up for these guys. Come on, make a little noise. Oh, wait. I forgot to ask you. You gotta pick a second place. If you guys think you're first, who are you picking second?
Yo, I'm gonna give respect. Let's go Bucket Drummers.
Oh, we already talked to Bucket Drummers. Come on out. You wanna come out? And your little racket here, make a little noise. What was your project? Tell them what yours was. Yeah, that's what I thought. The painting. What'd you guys think of the painting? Yours was the only one I couldn't see. I had to hide back there. So I was like, I think it's good. I hope it is. Did you have fun doing it?
Yeah.
I thought you guys all did an amazing job. One round of applause. Make a little noise. Thank you so much. Guys, step up here. Before I bring the judges back up, I need everybody to step right to the front, take a nice big bow. Sorry I didn't get to talk to everybody, but we're on a time crunch here. Take a nice big bow, big round of applause for this year's contestants. Okay, back up to your spot, back up. Can I get a big round of applause for your judges today? All right, it's that time. Are you ready to find out your winners, Gibbons?
Yeah!
They didn't tell me what the prizes are, though. Do you have that? Do I get to tell them? Am I allowed to tell the rest of the people? Maybe next year we'll get more contestants? All right, third place. Yeah, I'll take that. Can I take it? Or are you going to give it to him? You can give it to him. I don't mind. Ladies and gentlemen, third place, winning $50. I need you to get as loud as you possibly can for our Bucket Drummers. Third place. Take a bow. How many of them? Oh yeah, I can't. Hey, how do you divide 50 by 3? Anybody?
16.4.
What? He was like, we're gonna have to divide this by 4. He's hoping for the first place. Easier math. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are we ready for second place? This one's a $75 gift certificate. I'm gonna ask you, since you're gonna be here next year, how do you divide 75 by 1? Yeah, too slow. Ladies and gentlemen, your second place winner, please, a big round of applause for Addie. Get out here. There's your winner. Settle down. Ladies and gentlemen, this was close. First place, please get nice and loud and give it up for Juliet. Yeah! Can I get all our winners up front? Addie, Julia, and the Bucket Drummers, come on up front. Come on right up front, all of you guys. Everybody up front, take one last bow. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Gibbons Got Talent winners and contestants. Goodbye. Oh, wait. While you guys are up here, I have some thank yous to do from all of us. Hold on, hold that for me, wait, please. I gotta give some thank yous. These people work so hard behind the scenes. One more time for the acts that we saw. One more time, make a little noise for them. I had fun and thank you for having me. One more time for the judges, ladies and gentlemen. We wanna thank Mrs. Cassell, Mrs. Nottingham, Mrs. Hacklin, and Miss Rice for helping in organizing this show. Shout out to Mr. Notice and Mr. Macarelli for helping with tech. We couldn't have done this without you. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Gibbons Got Talent contestants and winners. Thank you. Goodbye.